I want to show you a unique optical illusion using this five-piece puzzle of the Four of Clubs. What's unique about this puzzle, it's a two-sided puzzle. There's also an image printed on the back of the five pieces. Let me show you. Logically, since it is a playing card, a giant Four of Clubs, the back is the back of the card. But did you notice something strange? The back is only a four-piece puzzle. There's an extra piece left over, and that's your business card. Now, the business card paradox was manufactured to be used with business cards. But you're not limited to business cards. You could print anything on the back of a business card piece of paper. For example, you could wish people a happy birthday, a happy anniversary. You could tell them you loved them, ask them to marry you, ask them for a divorce. And then when they get over it, you might need to give them a get-out-of-jail-free card. The extra piece can also be a selected card, the Ace of Spades or the King of Spades. You could tell them it's done by magic, or even give them a coupon, or a special offer, buy one, get one free. You could invite them to your show, or give them a free ticket to your show. When they show up, you could call them a sucker. Or it could just be garbage and get rid of the piece. Or you could give out the card of the people you work for. Basically, anything you want. Me, I prefer to give out a business card.